Islands or remote regions are an ideal starting place for renewable baseload microgrids to enable distributed clean energy. Why? Because on most islands, producing electric power is rather complicated. The fuel that's used to make a generator work has to be transported over large distances. Then you need infrastructure to stop the fuel. It can become an expensive and inefficient endeavor, and not very good for the environment. Also, it makes islands and remote areas very dependent and therefore vulnerable. Using renewable energy sources like sun and wind are a much better choice for islands and remote grids. Why? In most cases, islands and remote areas have plenty of sun or wind, or even both. Energy generation is almost free once installed. It's much better for the environment. Islands and remote areas can become energy independent, which means they do not rely on importing expensive fossil fuels. But one thing has to be considered. Renewable energy can be intermittent. The sun doesn't always shine, and the wind doesn't blow at the same strength all the time. Sometimes there's an unforeseen fluctuation in load, for example, when a plant suddenly stops working. So there needs to be an element in the energy system that balances fluctuations and keeps the grid stable and power supply reliable. That's where battery storage comes in. Batteries can absorb excess energy or release energy in the case of a sudden drop of power generation, keeping the grid in balance. For longer periods without renewable generation, diesel turbines can be used as backup power. This hybrid system saves money. It's kinder to the environment, and it's quiet, so it's well suited to remote and island locations.